Welcome back to episode 3? 3. 2, 3, 4, 7, 9, 4, 20. Blaze it! I can't actually remember, which is quite bad. But, you know, I'm awesome. So we finished our mine. You see it goes all the way up, and it comes down to, I believe, this is level 11. This is 10. But we'll have some water there. Now, you may be thinking, Christo, how are you going to get back up there? Well, this is the magic trick, you see. I don't know how many layers we came down. That's the thing. So, we do that. Oh, there you go. We can get another one out of that one stick. Okay. Not physically... I wonder if this glitchy thing still works. Damn it, I keep forgetting how to make signs. That you put one there, and you could put... Yeah, didn't think it'd work. See, I wanted it to be... See, that's that helping. I don't really want it to help. How about half slab? Do half slabs take... Nope, they do not. Okay then, we'll just have to have a half slab here. Take that up one. No, okay, well that really doesn't work. Might just have to have one section like that then. Ah, fuck. Really? I ran out? Yeah, you can catch yourself. I might end up using all my wood. Might have gone a bit overboard. I'm not entirely sure right now. Yeah, I think I might have gone overboard with the sticks. Shit. Oof. Tried to do like a little trick shot, but... Oh, no. Okay, so I don't actually know right now how good the quality of the last video is, because I'm doing a back-to-back session right now. So I'm kind of worried that one of my effects from my microphone was on. It might be a bit reverby, or a bit scattery where I've shouted sort of thing. I mean, it might make for a better content, I'm not entirely sure, but until that's sort of checked, I don't know. I think I've turned it off now. Really, I made it all that way, and then the last one I place a double. Okay, so I can now go down. It's night time, we'll get some rest quickly. Oh, those trees are growing. Sweet. Because I nearly ran out of wood. Are you done? Well, have some more. Can I turn you back into okay, you're going to be consistently slabs. That is not okay. Have that. I'll throw that in there, along with the gold. Did that do the same in there? Yep. Yeah, well, I'm not entirely fussed about that. So that will be... Okay, I was drifting away then. We need this. Shall jump when it's ready. All right, so it's quicker to climb up the ladder. Oh, I kind of wish I didn't build it up. I wish I just sort of made a little staircase, because this is a fucking big climb. Oh, there we go. Oh, should we put a... We'll save that on us for when we go back down there. Because then we'll have an infinite water supply down there as well. Yeah, you can have them. Alright, so we need to build the house, but we're kind of waiting for those supplies to come back. Do we go mining? How many supplies we got? We got quite a bit. I love me a bit of stone. Brick. Alright. So I think we could sort of go with... Let me get some wood. Because I'm going to need some wood for my design. I like a very stone sort of woody house. Chicken egg. If you hatch now, you need to subscribe. Oh, look, chicken! Ah! Fuck's sake. We got plenty of wood now. Let's just get these trees back down. Because kill a tree, grow a tree, right? Am I right, Mother Nature? Kill a tree, grow a tree. That's how it works. Any more saplings? Alright, no more saplings for now. We'll carry on with the design of the house. And then we'll talk. So, let's say if we want at least 3 high. We're going to have this as the entrance here. It will sort of loop round, I think. That's how I want it. So we'll have the entrance to about here. 2, 3.
How wide do we want it? We'll have three double door, three. No. We'll have two double door. So it'll be one, two, double door, one, two. I don't know how funky this will look. There we go. Sort of like have it. So let's say if this was my floor, it sort of merges in with the yeah, kind of like that. I don't know. Might have to put some stone bricks or something like that. We'll see. Like that. Shit. Okay, so that will be our front door. Do I have anything I could just dump on the floor for the time being so I don't keep falling down? Maybe dirt will do fine. I mean, it might not look the best right now, but it's not about the right now, so it's about the right... Yeah! Right, so yeah, I want to be able to walk. So this will be a walkway here. So yeah, this will be a walkway, and it might lead into the house just here. So we're going to have it coming out this far. Free. And then... I don't know how I want this. Because this is quite a big wall. Thinking it might need to be one more higher. One higher, I think. Fine. Yeah, I'm happy with the height of that. And then we can move these. I wonder how that will look. I don't know. I'm not sure. I mean, aesthetics at the moment is not the thing we're going for. We are just going for a conventional sort of house. I'm going to try and build it as close to what I want without compromising the style. There we go. We go up? No, we need to go up one more. Here we go. Now, I don't roughly know how far I want to come out with this, because I want it to go in to maybe about here and then come back out. I don't know. Let's have a look. Let's see if we can do it from here. How tall are they? They need to be four. Ah, oh, nailed it. So we'll have it come out. I've maybe like a little bit of a courtyard. 7, maybe? So it's 3 that side, 3 that side. To where does that 3? And then that'd be like a wall. But then finish here. I don't know. And then finish here. This one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I'm happy with that. Oh, fuck me, that tree grew massively. But I can need that tree right now because I'm running out of wood. I need a flint and steel. Ow. Motherfucker. Okay, let's get up in this tree. I hate big ones because you always spend like half the fucking time instead of getting wood. Ouchie. Instead of getting wood, you end up just harvesting leaves for a long time. Sort quicker in it. Yeah. Not seeing any more wood. Shut up, zombie. I can hear you. You're bloody loud in my ear. I think that's it. Alright, you want some? I'll give it to you. You like stomped me back. Cooked pork chop. Don't believe there's any... Oh, okay, you're just... Wait for. Oh. I was like, where did the water come from? I'm gonna have to ask you nicely, Mr. Creeper, to come over to this bit. That's fine, you can explode there as much as you want. More, I didn't want you in here. Okay, so we need some wood here. Oh, that's it for the wood, really. Creeper, yep, I saw you. You can come out the house and then we can talk. Let us get this. What did I do about... Okay, we just did this design. Another bloody creeper. Nope. There we go. I don't know how well this is actually going to look. Do I have any more chests? Nope, so what I'm going to have to do is destroy one. There we go. And then just simply... place it all back. Oh, sorry, I'm a million miles away. keep hearing noises. Gotta make sure there's no bloody creepers. That. Ooh, need that back. Alright, we'll throw the mutton in there. Hasn't even touched the ores yet. That's fine. That is fine. Doesn't have to touch the ores yet. Okay. I think that's coming along nicely. It's a bit of a funky pattern. I kind of wanted a door here. There we go. We've got a door outwards to the mine. Do I have any more sticks left? Plenty. Any plain wood? No. How well would this look? Need a little bit more. Two more, please, boss. Thank you. And then sticks down there. I don't know how well that looks. Do I strip that down? I don't know. But this might be a really short episode, so I'm going to have to just cut it off there. We've done quite a lot of progress. I mean, I've got all these bricks now, and I don't actually know what I'm going to do with them. Because I've built the fundamentals of the house. Of course, I'll have to do the floor, which will just be wood. But thank you for staying tuned, and we will see you next time, alright? Peace out!